and the epileptic-inducing Christmas Lights Awards goes without any doubt to this house in beautiful South Florida. Nice. Yeah, FPL, Florida Power and Light, really likes this customer. I think I might have a seizure myself. You should have seen what this guy did on Halloween. I just missed it. I'll have to wait and film it for you all next year. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. You two don't get pissed off. It's a traditional song, whatever. Of course, the neighbors had to do like nice lights as well. So let's do just a quick pan shot. Now, mind you, I'm standing in the middle of the street. I'm wearing like a black hoodie. And if all of a sudden this film gets cut off, it means I got hit by a freaking car or an SUV or whatever. Nice. And here's a full pan shot. And then again, here's the a wide shot of that house. Well, look at it, it really is something. They did a nice job. Merry freaking Christmas. Alfred.tv at its finest. And this home definitely says, ho, ho, ho. And the new stock joke, what's the difference between Santa Claus and Tiger Woods? And the punchline is, Santa Claus stopped at three hoes. Nice.
Welcome to Alfred.tv.